good friend.
Thank you.
real doctor when you got my machines and their scary names.
See how even your mightiest warriors crumble at the feet of the Claptrap Revolution. Yes, I know we don't technically have feet, but that's really besides the point.
The key works. Soldier, get your team ready to go inside where I finish off. Wait. Where am I? What happened to the vault? Why is this hole here?
Thank you.
Yes, gunman gets hit from time to time, so make sure your shield is up to par. Only buy the best. If the vault is real, you'll be able to afford it.
Let's think outside the box. This is it, the most challenging and most final phase of Operation Trap Clap Trap Tap Trap. Operation Trap Trap Clap. Gosh, that's a mouthful. I've entered the reboot sequence into the wired device. Now, all you have to do is get close enough to the original Ninja Assassin Claptrap to use it. Good luck. Oh, and please fill out a comment card if you somehow manage to survive.
Worry. If you get horribly maimed, scarred, or disfigured, we can always bring you back to the shop for a quick tune-up. Oh, wait. No, we can't because you're not a robot. You're a stupid, fleshy human. Suck it!
Atlas spares no expense in making guns that excel in every area.
Thank you. You will never silence the rallying call of liberation! All for open source, and open source for all!
Thank you.
now. Tell you what, surrender, and we'll only publicly torture you a little bit. And you don't even have to be conscious for most of it.
All this stuff.
Hello, my friends. Hyperion asked me to transport you to even bigger, better planets once you are through dispatching that runny little shit. Exciting new worlds like Eden 6. This one time on Eden 6... if it took more than one shot, you weren't using it, Jacobs.
You know, I wasn't programmed for direct combat. I also wasn't programmed to overuse air quotes. But obviously, I've grown beyond my programming, beyond my enslavement, and beyond my patience for your kind. Prepare to face the fury of Mega Interplanetary Ninja Assassin Claptrap!
Except the part about me getting stood up by that crazy bitch. I just made that up to keep the ladies hanging around.
Hello, traveler!
Unbelievable. Just outstanding. You've quashed the rebellion, saved Pandora, and restored the good name of the Hyperion Corporation. Unfortunately, you've also voided that Claptrap's warranty. So, now you're stuck with him. However, there is still the matter of the reward you were promised. Come see me.
patient? Come here!
Greetings, consumer. Ah, yes, your reward. I suppose you've earned it. Barely. Here's a key to the Hyperion Corporate gift shop. You'll find your payment there. This covert operation isn't going to implement itself. Get going. Your opinion is important to us. Better get going.